When you look at this image, what do you see? You may think it's a moving image, but it's actually a single continuous picture. It's an animated display called a barrier grid animation, which creates the illusion of motion to spruce up things like artwork, ads, and decor. Barrier grid animations turn everyday objects into visually engaging displays without electronics. But this galloping horse isn't your average animation. It's a bold new design created by MIT CSAIL researchers. Your standard Scanimation overlay resembles a picket fence with a straight line pattern. This conventional design has been much more straightforward to produce than, say, zigzag patterns. That is, until Fab Obscura enabled users to think outside the box. Now, you can explore uncharted barrier grid animations. The program allows you to create the key ingredients animations, a sheet called a barrier or grid, and the underlying image you slide that grid across. The picture is a mashup of different frames from an animation, sliced and interwoven to present different snapshots depending on where you place the overlay. From wavy designs to circular patterns, the team's Fab Obscura software turns unique concepts into printable animations, helping users add dynamic animations to things like pictures, toys, and decor. To create a barrier grid display with Fab Obscura, you first upload a series of images, like a few frames of a car moving, or choose a preset, like a blinking eyeball. Fab Obscura splices these frames into one image for you. You then type in mathematical functions that graph out the shape and movement of a barrier pattern. For example, a wavy barrier is a sine function, curving up and down like a series of hills and valleys. By boiling down overlay designs to math equations, Fab Obscura allows you to tinker with a variety of creative animations. You can preview your design, then fabricate the barrier and picture onto separate transparent sheets, or print the image on paper, using a standard 2D printer. Your image can then be placed and secured on flat handheld items typically found in homes and office spaces such as clocks and jars. Artists, including graphic designers and printmakers, could also use Fab Obscura to make eye-catching animated displays without needing to connect any wires. The tool could also help create adjustable signs in places like zoos, construction sites, or stores, where you may need a display to notify visitors about closed-off areas or machines that are under repair. Fab Obscura also explores a new type of animation called nested animations. Depending on how you move the barrier, you'll see different scenes. They're layered, clever designs. While innovative, the researchers caution that users should upload fewer frames for nested animations to keep the interlaced image simple. They also suggest using high contrast images for a crisper presentation. In the future, users could upload videos to Fab Obscura instead of sending individual frames. The system might also step into the 3D world, expanding beyond the 2D handheld surfaces to create barrier grid animations on larger, more complex objects. From simple printouts to mesmerizing motion, Fab Obscura proves that sometimes the most captivating technology doesn't need a single wire or battery.